consider him the Howard of the county. Never took a single time to prove the count wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but folks just call him Yella. Something always sold me, I believe in Tommy Long. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, and yours is just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it's only new week if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. Someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Peggy. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the gambling boys came calling. They took turns on Peggy. There were three of them. Tommy opened up the door, he saw his Peggy crying. The torn dress, the shattered look, was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace, took down his daddy's picture. As the tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard those words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it's only new week if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. You don't have to fight to be a man. Him when he walked into the barroom. One of them got up, met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, "Hey, look, old Yella's leaving."
You could have heard a pin drop. And Tommy stopped and knocked the door.
20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back, he let him have it all. When Tommy left the barroom, now the gambling boy was standing. He said, "This one's for Becky," as he watched the last one fall.
And I hear that say,
"I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Please don't think I'm weak, I couldn't turn the other cheek. Oh, Papa, I sure hope you'll understand. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone consider him the coward of the county."
Yeah.
Yeah. The Cow of the County. Haven't heard that one for a hell of a time.